All right, let's go, people.
Already identified Vic. He's a pretty big fish.
Cerrado Hollow Point, second one today.
Lieutenant, you're gonna want to see this.
How you doing, guys? What's happening?
Hey, son of mine.
Dad.
How's it going?
You can't bring a civilian to an active crime scene.
Come on, son. I mean, she's not exactly a civilian. I mean, look at her. How you doing? I'm Tony Caruso.
You're the detective that did 7 years upstate.
I was kind of a naughty cop. We laugh about that all the time.
They love him.
They don't have to live with him.
Anthony, your old man said you're the best detective in the city.
I told him everything I know.
Except right from wrong. That I learned on my own.
You break one rule, they all break.
You ever wonder why you're not invited to more parties?
I've been watching you two. The bantering, the teasing. It's obviously a deep form of affection. It's very sexual.
No. Oh, I don't know.
Probably not.
The cop's been killed up there on the lift.
The Neptune Hotel. One of the guests was shot.
Dr. Kornbluth just posted the autopsy.
I can't see it from here, Ryan.
Is that better?
There's one thing every good detective knows.
What's that?
It's 6 o'clock. I'll tell you tomorrow.
These cop retreats are a blast.
Ethics in modern police work? You signed me up to speak?
It wasn't easy getting you on that panel. Had to slip the organizer a little do-re-mi.
You bribed a guy to get me on the ethics panel?
Cost me 50 bucks. You be pro, I'll be con. You see what happens when you play by the rules?
Excuse me.
Well, is everything okay?
It's my father. So, no.
You're my son again, you know? I didn't want to tell you before, but earlier today I disowned you. I can't wait to tell the guys. Oh, you're all right.